Do too much of the harder stuff simply because there's going to be no one to help pick up the bike. So I know there's no one now, but let's just take it a little bit steadier. So I'm going to stick to the edges of the fields and don't go and chuck myself in too many of the deep holes. We're just going to have a little play, build up some more confidence, and yes, see if this type of video works without a professional microphone. So I will try my best to talk as we go along. We're going to drop down off here. metro does not help the situation. What you can't really see is on camera, this looks nice and flat bit of grass. What I'm experiencing is totally the opposite. We almost call it cart tracks because there are little ruts right the way across this. And the covering of grass and moss makes it freaking awkward to go along. But being a bit wet as well makes it nice and slippery. So let's go and have a look. One of my favourite spots, just because of the view. Battery change complete. Isn't it so crazy how we're so much more sheltered down here? I was up the top of that hill. Oops, right there. Blowing an absolute hoolie, but down the bottom, it's a little bit more sheltered. Battery change complete. Let's continue.